The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
The HBIC is BACK. Mia Yim looking to make the most of this opportunity. She is the baddest of the baddies, returning to the WWE to right the wrongs. Mia Yim with impressive performances in the first two Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Yeah, plenty of big match experience in NXT, competing at several NXT TakeOver events.
Ready to jump to that next level with a win here tonight.
Make way for the evil genius of the sky.
And an evil genius who is now in control. Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Now, here in WWE, Io has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control. Io Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but Io's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
Introducing the challenger from Fontana, California, Meechan Mia Yim! And her opponent from Tokyo, Japan. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Hurricanrana!
Oh, straight forearm!
Slips out of the way!
Mia Yim retaliates.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Mia Yim, the self-proclaimed head baddie in charge. How does her opponent ensure that Yim doesn't take charge of this match?
Well, the HBIC earned that nickname by fighting hard, so you'll have to summon the will to fight even harder. Be the NHBIC.
Referee in position.
And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win.
She's staying elusive. Drop kick
on the mark.
And she's able to fight Mia off.
Mia able to avoid impact.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
What a face buster. Standing moonsault.
And don't just look at that as showing off. The revolution involved in that move makes the impact so much more devastating.
prying their opponent's arm. Carefully measured double stomp. Incredible athleticism. Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
The challenger not looking good right now.
How about the sharpness of Io's in-ring maneuvers? Almost flawless.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Oh, God. Io Sky with a double underhook hoists her opponent way into the face buster. Cover. Two. She just kicks out.
She just dodged a major bullet.
Kick to the lower back. Quick thinking pays off.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Here's the pin to retain. Ah, at the last second, with the title up for grabs.
Everyone thought that was three.
In the waning moments of this match.
With an uppercut.
Both wrists captured.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
She saw that one.
Yeah, here they come! Tyson picked up!
How is this superstar doing this?
Mia sets it up.
Mia! With that soul food, gonna see a new champ!
The cover! Oh, the champ narrowly kicks out.
Almost shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
The kidneys.
Golly.
Big counter by Sky. Double stomp. A picture perfect moonsault.
To fly.
Setting foot in the ring now.
From way up.
Dropping double axe handle.
Mia escapes danger. He is queuing it up again.
With that soul through, you can have a new champion.
New champion. It's not over.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
What a match. What a match. She begins to stir back up, but does it look?
Take off.
Looking Io here. Ooh, fought back with an elbow right to the jaw.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
So much damage inflicted.
And she's able to fight Mia off.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Boom, what a roundhouse. Crippling attack on the knee. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Genius in the sky with a moonsault.
I think the champ's got it.
Two. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
I don't think Io is going to let that kick out phase her. If anything, it added fuel to her fire. Elbow smash.
Some attitude.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Taking flight.
What a splash. Io's capturing the momentum.
Shoulders down. Kimmy to the line.
Oh my, still alive.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
To the DDT. That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in. And here we go. Locked in. Crossover again. What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn. Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
With that sharp elbow.
Oh my God, what an elbow. Ooh, she just turned it around. DDT.
Talk about devastation.
Oh, impressive counter. Scoop slam.
All measured up.
Dropkick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Going up high. On the roof. This may pay off big time. Or could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy. Spinners fly.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Set up for a second time. Oh, Scott with the elbow on the moonsault. The champ has his one in hand now. Relief on the face of Io Sky for retaining her title.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
Taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.